increasing in time, you can rebook your failure test from 10 days to 28. So the idea behind these new rules is to discourage people who fail.